While I was in China, I smoked a lot of weed. Trying to fit in, I guess, that's all I need.